wrong with this kid?
We must find my patient, Leslie.
He's gone down there.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Is it over? Are you still out there? Is it dead? Did you kill it?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh, God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here? What is it with you? Seems someone wants me hospitalized.
Ha!
necessary for me, my ass.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Looks like I have to get down.
Ah. Of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain in brainstem that centered on insertion point, followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time,
thank you.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within. Subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms. Sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal
Joseph. Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. You brought me here? Jesus, what happened? My head feels like... Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
I need first aid! I've still got a little fight left in me.
Let's get out of here fast.
Thank you.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah. No need to worry.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Are you all right? Here they come! Do you have any first aid?
I
nice things are there. We need to move. I knew it.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Please hurry.
Watch out. They've got dynamite.
There's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Come on!
Help.
Damn it. That was close.
You'd better come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go?
I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Kidman's in trouble. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. Are you all right?
Joseph! Kidman! Hang on, I'm coming!
Where'd they go?
Kidman, you there?
We're fine. Oh, if you hadn't come along. It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Another one of those doors. Seems to work.
Forgotten something?
Subject's case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
Thank you.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Yeah.